जय हिंद एवरीवन। इन लास्ट क्लास वी आर स्टडीड अबाउट फिजिकल फीचर्स ऑफ इंडिया एंड फर्स्ट फिजिकल फीचर द नॉर्दर्न माउंटेन्स वी आल आर ऑलरेडी स्टडीज एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स। द नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स ऑक्यूपाई ए ग्रेटर पार्ट ऑफ नॉर्दर्न इंडिया। द नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स ऑक्यूपाई ए ग्रेटर पार्ट ऑफ नॉर्थ इंडिया मीन्स These northern plains are spread in north part of the India. They lies between the Himalayas and southern peninsula. These plains are situated between Himalayas and southern peninsula. Peninsula means a land surrounded by water from three sides, and this area is also known as the Gangetic Plain. These plains are also known as a Gangetic Plains because it is situated in the bank of river Ganga and it is famous river basin. And northern plains are most fertile region of this India. Many rivers like Ganga, Yamuna, Ravi and Satluj originate from the Himalayas. Many rivers originate from the Himalayas because Himalayas peaks are covered with snow and these rivers are coming from that snow. These are perennial rivers that flow through the northern plains. Perennial rivers means which never dried up because these waters come from the melting snow of Himalayas that flow through the northern plains and make them fertile. These rivers flowing through these northern plains and make them more fertile with their silts. Now, the Great Indian Desert. A desert is a large area of land covered with sand. A desert is a large area of land which is covered with sand. Too much sand is spread everywhere. Strong winds carry a large amount of sand with them. When strong winds are blowing here, these winds carry sand with them, large amount of sand with them, because everywhere is sand, and when strong winds are blowing, they carry with sand. The Great Indian Desert or Thar Desert is located in the northwestern part of India. The Indian Desert and the Great Indian Desert or Thar Desert is located in the northwestern part of India. Here in the India's map you can see these Himalaya ranges, northern mountains and northern plains are here. It is northern plains and Indian desert or Thar desert, it is here. And Deccan Plateau we will study in our next lecture. Thank you. Have a nice day. That's all for today.